This has been the most professional, best prepared, most well done training classes that I've ever had in my 13 years in law enforcement.
The way we develop this course is very hands-on, so we'll have a didactic module followed immediately by a practical exercise for what we just taught. We'll teach them about utilizing the various monitors, meters, and tests to classify chemical, biological, radiological materials and explosive materials. We'll teach them how to do it, and then we go do it with the actual instruments, and they get hands-on time working with the instruments and performing those tasks.
This is a very experiential learning class. We take a segment in the classroom and then we move to hands-on.
What we're teaching the crime scene investigators is that they're going to have to operate higher levels of personal protective equipment and also operate instruments that might save their lives.
Well, the instructors are amazing. The experiences that these men and women are bringing to the table are absolutely incredible. These experts have such a tremendous personal background with the subject matter. They've done these things. These are things that they have hands-on experience with.
I love my job as a police officer, and anything that I can do to make me better at that, to make the community safer, or, you know, everybody as a whole safer, is absolutely something that I want to do. And this class, I feel, has made a huge difference in making me better at what I do.